Do you remember that some 1800 city workers in a fire?